Well, the last ones did not hatch. But if you look right underneath her, this whole skull is full of them. So they're gonna do it again. We'll see if they actually hatch them this time. And yeah, the ones in there got eaten up by the pleco, I think. She's guarding. That must be Papa there. He's pretty.